Supra.
Air conditioning lines.
Yeah. 86, meaning it's a real S2. Mm-hmm. You have an airbag in front of you, yeah, so do I. Yeah. And yeah, for me that was also interesting.
That I ever told, like, oh, I want a Supra, you know, it was just like, yeah, right, you know, yeah, like, good luck, like, it was
double.
Yeah.
And like, you know, that's if you're lucky enough to find one for sale. So.
Yeah.
I was lucky enough to get it.
Yeah.
And I was smart enough to keep it over the years. It's been 7 years I've had the car.
Yeah.
And literally these 3 weeks that it's had the power.
Yeah. Yeah, that's dedication right there.
Yeah.
Happy for you. This is literally like your dream car. Yeah, so
it's my dream car, but it's my, you know, like it always came with it. One of my buddies always told me, shout out to Cyrus, he's just like, yeah, it's a Supra, but like, you know, it doesn't do the Supra things, like it doesn't blow the 3 feet of fire, it doesn't go fast. Like, and that was the truth, you know. The car was really slow.
Love it. The sound, it just like bounces off the wall so nicely, bro. Yeah.
That was the thing. I was lucky enough to get all of that in a deal. You know, the guy gave me a full exhaust. He gave me the fucking full intercooler piping, the intercooler, the engine, the standalone ECU.
Hey, wow.
Like, I got the whole setup like already done for me. You know what I mean?
Package deal.
Yeah, I just had to like get it in the car.
Yeah, it's pretty solid, man. Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, man, I appreciate you taking me for a ride in your baby, bro. It's quite the treat.
Yeah, man. See how you have that.
Yeah. Really jerk.
Jerk and fucking burn and fucking.
Yeah.
But at the track, it's so nice. You know, just.
Yeah. You're good to go.
Alright,
guys, well, that's pretty much it. Shout out to this legend right here for making this happen. And where can they follow you, man, if they want to see more Supra content?
MKIVPrince_on Instagram.
All right. There you go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Next time, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you guys next video. Shout out to this guy. This guy wanted to take pictures of the car and stuff. But anyways, if you want to see more, you know what to do. All right, guys. Take care. Peace.